Okay, folks, this is the DJI Mavic Air, and this is the first test flight after the second swim in this pond. It took a good swim. The last time it took a swim, it took a good swim. I hit a tree or a bird and broke a propeller, and it dove down into the lake, and I had to go get the canoe and retrieve it. The only way I found it was because of the LED light was still on. I saw it, and I was able to dive down and get it, and I cleaned it all out, got all the sand out of everything by washing it out in the sink and with some high-pressure water running through all the motors and the fan and everything else to get all the grit out. The arms, everything had like sand and grit all in it. So I cleaned it all out real good, and I put it in a bag with some damp rid, some of that stuff that you know you get. I've showed you before. I don't use rice. I use damp rid. It works a lot better. And it's been in there for a week, and I have no moisture left in it. All the lenses are clear, and this is the test flight, and it seems to be doing fine. All systems go. So you can watch this and see how you think this thing works. It's just waterproof completely.